Okay. Everybody, let's play Fortnite. Oh, dang, hamster. I remember naming you last night. Okay, so my, so there's something wrong with my camera. That's why I need to get a new camera for, filming. So, if it ever looks really weird, tell me. But right now it looks perfect. So, checking if it's not focused, because it needs to be focused, or else the world is going to look like an alien world. So, let's go over here. Oh, I have no chest. Maybe I'm right. Maybe I'm wrong. Let's do a chest. Ah, it's a weird voice in there. Wowzers. To this one. Okay, let's start to head back up because the spirit might be coming. And I've had that happen to me when I was in a building. The storm came. There's still focused. I'm guessing it's going to be focused. Sometimes it isn't. Okay. That would be a move if I can do that. No, we're not. Silence. That makes sense. Ooh, crap, keeps doing that to me. He just keeps using the grappler. Okay, so while he keeps using that guy, I'm just gonna... Oh, dude. He has a hover thingy. My friend Lucas knows those. Okay, so let's go here. Let's take a jump. Let's have some fun. Take a jump and have some fun. Dun, 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 dun. Jump. Whenever I jump, I'm just gonna start singing that song, so you guys know. So my camera's doing pretty good. Okay, so that's good. It's focused. Ooh. Look at my hamster back there. He's bad. He's chunky. He's bad and chunky. Hamster, fall. I don't know. Hamster, the hamster. I wouldn't do that if I were you. Nope. Okay. It still is focused overall. I need to start focusing, and I also need a better camera. So, everybody, you guys still focused? Overall, yes, but it just has a little bit of a tint that, you know, Fortnite doesn't have. Oh well, it's not that much of a difference. Okay, so, if the camera looks kind of weird, just point that out, and then I'll just, like, today. Also, if you see that brightness, that's the sun. The rest of the game, I'm probably just gonna use this board. Stop about here, but I might do one tonight